has filed over 100 pages of financial disclosure, which is what the law requires.
But he said he would release his tax
people returns. Can review that, and he's going, Senator.
All right,
he's
gentlemen.
Tim Kaine sounds like a whiny little brat.